that came up the week very early in the morn, bringing spices they prepared before to anoint their sovereign Lord. But as they came upon the spot where they thought the body lay, they found the stone that sealed the grave already rolled away. Oh, wouldn't it have been something to see the resurrection of our Lord? Oh, wouldn't it have been something to see the resurrection of our King? Oh, wouldn't it have been something? Oh, wouldn't it have been something? Oh, wouldn't it have been something to see the resurrection of our God? They went inside to see the spot where they thought the body lay. But there was not a single soul in spoken linen cloth that day. They came out very much perplexed about all that they had seen. And behold, two men stood by them, and shined garments very clean. Oh, would it have been something to see the resurrection of our Lord? Oh, would it have been something to see the resurrection of our King? Oh, would it have been something? Oh, wouldn't it have been something? Oh, wouldn't it have been something to see the resurrection of our God? The two men said, why seek ye the living among the dead? He is not here, he has risen. Don't you remember what he said? The Son of Man would be crucified, and on the third day he would rise. Now go quickly and tell his disciples that he has risen from the dead. Oh, wouldn't it have been something to see the resurrection of our Lord? Oh, wouldn't it have been something to see the resurrection of our King? Oh, wouldn't it have been something? Oh,